Okay, so this is part two, and we're going to spray paint now. Yeah, it's clean.
Primer. These goes before. This is the coat that you put first before painting. It's gonna help the paint with consistency. Put this before you put any kind of paint.
Okay.
Wait.
Oh my gosh, that looks cool.
That looks cool already.
That looks like a cool Lucy already.
That's it. Let it dry for a few minutes.
Okay, Prairie People, so this is the Lalaloopsy Tiny that was not painted. The one that was painted is outside, and as my dad said, it has to be let dry for about 10-15 minutes. You touch it, and if it's not dry, you let it dry. If it's dry, then it's ready to add the second coat, and then once you add the second coat, let it dry, and then you're all ready. But, you know, it was okay to spray paint my other Lalaloopsy Tiny because it was a duplicate. So that is good. Anyways, Prairie Rockers, watch part three of spray painting my duplicate Lalaloopsy Tiny, and there you will see what happens when it's dry. So yeah, remember, the party on my channel never ends. Bye, Prairie People!